Good morning, everyone. I hope you guys are having an awesome day today. Before we get started with today's video, you already know what I'm about to ask. Click that red notification bell at the bottom and please subscribe to my channel. How are you guys doing today? I'm doing good myself, but I will be much better once I do this video. I just thought about it, so I said, why not do a video about it? This is for all the people that works and works and works and works, workaholics, and they get everything done. They take care of the business. Anything that they need to do, they get it done. This video is for you guys. I want you to know that I know we must work in order to get paid, and I know sometimes we have to work a little harder than others, but at the end of the day, you deserve to be happy. I don't know anyone that's waking up happy every day, happy about going to work, not unless it's something that they're doing that they love to do. And shout out to all the people that love what they do, but unfortunately for myself, I don't love coming to work. I mean, there's plenty of things I can find time to do with these 8 hours every day. I want you guys to know you work, you work, you work, you work. You deserve some me time. You deserve to put yourself first. You deserve to take a vacation. You deserve to go somewhere just for the weekend. I don't care what it is. You deserve it. If you're always a person that's buying other people things, buy yourself something. If you're always worried about getting this for someone because maybe it'll look good on them, get something for yourself because it looks good on you. Treat yourself. We only live one time, and to sit up here and go to work majority of our life just to have a roof over our head and not be able to do something that we didn't want to do is bizarre. It's crazy. I have a regular job. I don't make extreme money, but I guarantee you if there's something Teresa wants to do, Teresa is going to do it. I'm not finna sit up here every day and clock in and clock in and clock in, and then next thing you know, at the end of the month, I'm dead. All I did was go to work. Get out and do something. I don't care if you just want to go to the bar and have some drinks. I understand you may have liquor at your house, but there's a different experience of getting out of your house and going to a bar. You're socializing, you're listening to music, you're seeing things, and it's a different vibe instead of sitting at home, is what I'm saying. I live by myself. I don't have a man, I don't have any kids, and I don't have pets. So I stay gone. I really don't come home until it's time to go to sleep. I love to get out and go places. Some places I go on the regular, and that's fine. But I love to get out and try new things. You deserve it. I feel like everyone who goes to work and work a full-time job, at least once out the month, you can go do something that you want to do. I don't care what it costs. Put the money to the side and save for it. Treat yourself. Every month, at least one day out of the month, treat yourself. If it's just going somewhere and picking up and buying everything that you touch, do that. If you want to get your hair, nails, and everything done, do that. If you want to go buy you 20 pairs of new shoes, do that. It's your money. You work hard for it. Do what you want to do. Be happy with your money. Don't sit up here and just be a slave to the system and making money and making money, and yet you can't spend the money. Whenever you're spending the money, it's on a bill. Do something with your money that you want to do with your money. Spend your money wisely, but also treat yourself, is what I'm saying. You do not have to go to work every single day and then at the end of the year, you really don't have anything that you bought yourself or anything that you say, I went here, I done that, and I said I was going there and I done that. You can't do that if you're just working and working and working and working. Put yourself first. Put yourself first. I'm not saying be late to work, call in to work. I'm not saying that at all. But put yourself first. If it's a day where you know you haven't called in and you always on time and it's just that one day you don't feel like going, you may not even be sick. It's just one of those days. Call off. Call off. Tell them, hey, I'm not coming in today. Not today. I'll be there tomorrow. But for whatever reason, I need today off. And enjoy that day. I don't care if it's laying in your bed, watching reruns of Paternity Court, eating ice cream. Enjoy yourself. You deserve it. And if you guys have anything that you would like me to discuss, please feel free to comment. I hope you guys share my video. And I also hope you share this good smile that I'm carrying and this good spirit. May God bless you. You guys have an awesome day.